Fuck. I'm almost sober again.
Yeah, I'm gonna get soaked. What else is there to do?
This'll be the one. What a shitty day. I need a good scrap to cheer me up.
Killing, fighting, never losing, robbing, fucking all.
That's all.
Take the women, burn the village, drink, annihilate, and pillage. Burning, drinking, making strife, house is a robber's life. Good scrap to cheer me up. Come on, sure I need. Fuck.
Fucking weather.
I want to play dice. Who will be my opponent?
They fell your way last time. You'll play against Maladata. He's a bit... well... you'll see for yourself.
Camp life sure ain't easy. Fuck! I've got a pick.
No one to lobby. Fucking boring.
Your fame precedes you, but you won't get the better of me.
Filth and stink everywhere. Should have stayed home.
I'm so hungry I could eat.
Fighting, never losing, robbing fucking whores and boozing. Take the women, burn the village, drink and annihilate and pillage.
You cheated! Burning, I'll kill you!
Ah, a bit of fun for a change. The last fella I killed didn't even see me.
What's going on?
I'll let you go, but it'll cost you.
I agree.
Who's there?
war ain't easy. Fuck.
I want to play dice.
Maybe this time. Then there's Pechuna.
So tired.
Congratulations. Fortune smiled on you today, eh?
Thanks. I was lucky.
How did I do?
No such luck, sir.
Oh well. There's no arguing with Fortune.
Filth and stink everywhere.
Congratulations. Fortune smiled on you today. Congratulations. Fortune smiled on you today, eh?
Thanks. I was lucky, all right.
Here you are. You know where to find your winnings, right? But if I were you, I'd stay clear of Mladota. You know what he's like.
Right? I know. And I'll take your advice.
Tired.
I reckon I'll go to Sassau to celebrate. There's more to choose from there.
Good idea. Just don't drink it all away, eh?
I'm so hungry, I could eat my boots. Camp life sure ain't easy.
Can I have a word?
What do you want?
I'll leave you to it.
Hey, someone there.
What?
What was that noise?
No sign of anyone. God knows what it was.
over again.
Allow me to congratulate you on your win.
Thanks. I never thought I could do-
I noticed there was one nice piece of jewellery. An old necklace.
Aye, a rare-looking gem. I'm curious how much I'll get for it.
It's only fair to warn you, though, that...
What?
Oh, yes. Apparently, he's been searching the whole province for it. If he should find...
Jesus! Well, I suppose I should do the right thing and send it to him.
Well, I'll be passing by Ratoy.
That would save me a trip. And...